I'm really rich. I'll show you that in a second.
Donald Trump is under fire for hilariously impersonating himself in order to brag about the many women he's been with. So you guys have to hear this. Hey guys, it's Chloe for HollywoodLife.com, and we don't really do politics, but Trump is also a celebrity, so we gotta talk about Trump imitating Trump. That's right, back in the 90s, Trump catfished a reporter at People magazine by allegedly pretending to be his own publicist, a John Miller, to brag about how many women wanted him. This alleged Trump talks about divorcing his first wife, Ivana Trump, and courting his second wife, Marla Maples. Recall, guys, he's now on his third marriage to Melania Trump. Anyway, listen to this brag about how many women he was with at the same time.
Ivana wants to get back with Donald.
She does after staying on Barbara Walters.
What's she gonna say? Is she gonna say when he's with somebody else and has other people lined up? Is she gonna say yes? I want to get back. She's a pretty savvy woman, and she's not gonna say. He's living with Marla, and he's got three other girlfriends, and she's not gonna say. I really want to get back.
But more interesting, he starts this now infamous phone call bragging about how many famous women also want him, including the time he rejected Madonna.
People that you write about just call to see if they can go out with him and things.
You can't say, did Madonna ever really call?
No, she called and wanted to go out with him, that I can tell you. And one of the other people that you're writing about, by the way, I'm sort of new here, and I'm...
What is your position?
Well, I'm sort of handling PR because you get so much of it.
Yeah.
Now, this obviously sounds like Trump's own voice, which Donald reportedly admitted in the past, but he has now changed his story and denied that this is him on the Today Show.
Is it you?
No, I don't think it. I don't know anything about it. You're telling me about it for the first time, and it doesn't sound like my voice at all. I have many, many people that are trying to imitate my voice, and you can imagine that. And this sounds like one of the scams, one of the many scams. Doesn't sound like me.
Okay, I gotta hear from you guys. Do you believe the Donald, or do you just wanna say, Trump, you're fired? Hey there, you beautiful YouTubers. Thank you so much for watching our videos. We seriously appreciate it so much. But if you want us to keep making more, you have to subscribe by clicking on me or down here below. It's that simple. All right, bye guys.